Hello everyone and welcome to the Unity Mobile Game Development course. As you can see, we will learn through this space shooter example game. It's created with the new input system, but before getting into details, note that with this course you will also get some general knowledge and techniques that you can apply to other types of mobile games. For example, we will learn how to implement three types of ads. One example is rewarded ads. When a player loses the game, he can watch one unskippable ad and continue to play. Another example is skippable ads that can appear between levels, and we control how often they will appear. We will also learn how to send notifications for Android and iOS devices. There is a level selection with a simple unlocking system. As the player wins one level, the next will unlock. For each level, we track scores and high scores. We'll learn how to create a loading screen, which of course you can use in any game type. All levels have scrolling backgrounds and spawners that can spawn different types of enemies. The player can pick up some power-ups, like shield and shooting improvements. It's possible to lose the shooting upgrade when taking damage. It wouldn't be fun without some boss fight, so we implement boss at the end of a level. Optimization is an important part, so we'll learn a little bit about scriptable objects, how to use Profiler to detect possible problems, and we use Unity's new object pooling system. We'll learn how to test games on phones, both Android and iPhone. In the end, we fill out all the forms on Google Play and go through the publishing process. There is a lot of content that I didn't manage to mention in this short introduction, but if you find any of this interesting, enroll today and see you in the course.